In late January, Donald Trump put travel restrictions on China to prevent the coronavirus from coming into the U.S. On Thursday, May 21st, during an interview on Fox News, Trump said the following, quote, "In January, I put, and I was criticized by everybody, including Dr. Fauci, I put in a wall. I put in a very strong wall. Only a small number of people were allowed in, and they were all U.S. citizens. I can't tell a U.S. citizen you can't come back to your country. We actually acted very early." There are several lies to unpack here. First, the travel restrictions were not criticized by everybody. Health and Human Services Secretary Alex Azar said the decision stemmed from, quote, "the uniform recommendations of the career public health officials here at HHS. Second, the travel restrictions Trump imposed on China had other loopholes besides the exceptions for U.S. citizens. It was not a solid wall. U.S. citizens could go back and forth along with their immediate families and permanent residents. All told, 40,000 people have come into the U.S. since the so-called Trump travel ban." And finally, Ron Klain, White House Ebola response coordinator under the Obama administration, says the Trump move was not too early, but was too late. Quote, "We don't have a travel ban. We have a travel band-aid now. First, before it was imposed, 300,000 people came from China in the previous month. So the horse is out of the barn." Politicians lie. The 801 keeps track.